The phrase brain dump refers to these things. Generally, the transfer of a large quantity of information from one person to another or to a storage and retrieval medium is referred to as a brain dump. In slang, it can describe a hurried explanation of a system, job, skill set, or other engineering subject. In computing, the phrase describes the taking of a snapshot of the internal state of a knowledge database for transfer or archiving purposes. Thus, the copying of any dataset might be called a brain dump if its contents could be colloquially referred to as a brain.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.